Hello children, welcome to English class. This is your revision class. Today you have to write the opposite words for the given words. See here, first one is in, in. What is the opposite word for in? Out. O-U-T. Out. While writing, you have to say and write, okay? Next is O-N, on. Opposite word is off. O F, F, off. Next is H, O, T, hot. Opposite word is C, O, L, D, cold. Next one is clean, C, L, E, A, N, clean. Opposite word is dirty, D, I, R, T, Y. Fifth one is C-O-M-E, come. Opposite word for this word is go. G-O, go. Next one is H-I-G-H, high. What is the opposite word for high? Low. L-O-W, low. Next is black. B-L-A-C-K, black. Opposite word for black is white. W H I T E. Next one is big. B I G, big. Opposite word for big is small. S M A L L. Ninth one is front. F R O N T, front. Opposite word for front is back. B A C K. And the last one is up, up. Opposite word is down. D O W N, down. See your children, like this we have to complete this page. Parents, please come and collect your children's corrected books. Thank you.